of charts and facts and figures and instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me and you ought to read me anything. The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it's just transcendental, some of it's just really dumb. But I love it when you sing to me and you can sing me anything. The book of love is long and boring, in written very long ago. It's full of flowers and heart-shaped boxes and things we're all too young to know.